Quasimodo? What are you doing here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully, you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me. I have you at last, you witch. There'll be a bonfire in the square.
No! Please, Master!
Frollo! I won't let you do this! No! Quasimodo? Esmeralda! Phoebus! He's taking her to a bonfire in the square. I gotta hurry! Esmeralda! Way to go, Quasi!
Sanctuary!
Yeah.
go! It's over!
I should have known you'd risk your life to save that gypsy witch. Just as your own mother died in her pitiful attempt to save you.
What?
Now, I'm going to do what I should have done 20 years ago.
Hold on! Hold on!
And he shall smite the wicked and plunge them into the fiery pit forever!
Quasimodo, you can't let your heart be...
I know. I can't blame Frollo for putting walls around me. It wasn't the walls that were holding me back. But my heart is free now. I'm ready to really see what's out there.
All that time, Quasimodo let himself be trapped inside the nightmares Frollo gave him.
Hypocrite. You are the one who has made your heart a prison.
You again? What are you talking about?
Even if you are not the prisoner.
Huh? Prison?
Hey, Axel. You haven't forgotten. Hmm?
What?
You made us a promise.
I did?
That you'd always be there. To bring us back.
Yeah,
Got it memorized?
Best friends forever. Where? What happened to me? Roxas. That's me. Dylan. Alias. Heaven. Yenzo. People again. But only the ones who joined the organization here. I guess Xehanort doesn't count. But where are Brake and... Iza?